मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, एम आई ऑडिबल? आर यू एबल टू हियर मी? यस, ओके ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू. सो आई वॉन्ट यू टू बी रेडी विद योर नोटबुक. इफ यू रिमेंबर लास्ट टाइम इन लास्ट सेशन वी हैव डिस्कस सम ऑफ द सेंसेस ऑफ टू बी वर्क. So the same thing we are going to continue. I want you ready with your notebook. So if you are ready, just matter ready, done, yes, whatever. Rather ready feel right, that will be clear. Write down there ready. If you are ready with your notebook and a pen. Okay, Dharani. What about other students? Are they ready too? Ready. Okay. So I'll share a screen. Okay, first of all we are going to revise. Okay, first of all we are going to revise what we learned in last session. After that we'll move ahead. So strength is started with to be verb. Okay, and to be verb, in that we have seen how the verb is used in three different tenses: in present tense, past tense, future tense. Yes, okay. So now I have started. I want you to be ready with your notebook and pen. This one, those who have joined right now, we are going to continue. First of all, we are going to revise. Okay. So as I told you, present tense mein kaun si verbs hoti hai? Is, am, are. Past tense mein we use was and were. And in future tense we use will be, shall be. Okay. After that we have seen there are three person in grammar: first person, second person, and third person. First person singular is I, and first person plural is we. Second person singular and plural both are you. Third person singular is he, she, it, and plural is they. This we have seen. Okay. At the same time, we have seen examples of is. Like he is speaking, it is a cat, she is drawing, Hari is a good boy, Sheetal is a good girl. Like that we have seen uses of is. After that, okay, is it the same thing with everyone? Is my voice not clear? So Shubham, my voice is not clear. What about other students? Is it clear? Clear. Shubham, maybe there is some network issue. Okay. So rather you move in such an area where network is proper, like some open area near window. So okay, so after that we have seen usage of am. I am, obviously we use am with I only. I am a girl, I am a student, I am teaching. Okay, then after that we have seen usage of are is used with both singular noun also and plural also. Like you are student, then you are students, both the things are there. Okay, after that we have seen the use of was and were. Was is used for singular subject, like I, even for singular pronoun like I, he, she, it. And were is used for plural subject, for you, they, we. For these we use were. For example, I was doing my work, he was going. And if we are going to see use of were, then you were talking, you were reading, or we were speaking. So like this we have seen the use of was. Shubham, I think it is the case with only you, because other students have written it is clear. You and Park, Ayush, you have raise your hand. What happened? Want to ask something? Want to say something? No. Okay. So Shubham and Parth, it's audible after a few minutes. Shubham, because here the network is good and even I'm sitting near window only. So rather you move in such an area where you will find good network. As I told you, near window or such any open area. Okay, so let's continue now. Was and were we have discussed. So this is, we are just revising what we did in last session. Okay, we are not doing anything new right now. We are just revising. Okay, new will be done after this revision. Then we have seen will be and shall be. Okay, I will be writing, I shall be writing. I told you shall can be used with I and we. Otherwise, you will be, they will be, Hari will be, Sheetal will be. Okay. Okay, no problem, Ayush. So this we have launched in our last session. Now in today's session, what we are going to learn? We are going to learn the three types of sentences of this to-be verb only, how we can make different sentences, that is affirmative, negative and interrogative. Okay, for that I want you to first of all mention today's date, that is 24th September. Mention today's date and your heading will be affirmative sentences. Writing. Affirmative sentences. Yes, Sajwal, now start writing beta. Okay, now listen, as we have seen, we are having three tenses and different forms in these three tenses. First is present tense. So present tense mein hum jante hain ismr use hota hai, right? So present tense mein jab ismr use hota hai to affirmative sentence kya hota hai? Dekhiye abhi tak aapne jitne bhi example likhe hain wo sab positive sentence likhe hain, affirmative likhe hain. Affirmative ka matlab hota hai jisme aapka no, not aise words nahi aate hain, jo positive sentence hote hain. एग्जाम्पल जैसे आप देखिए यहाँ पर, यहाँ आप देखेंगे कि ये मैंने हाईलाइट कर दी, ये सब मैंने एक साथ लिख दिए हैं, नहीं इसकी जगह मैं इसको करती हूँ, दैट इज बेटर. ठीक है, तो इज एम आर को कैसे यूज करते हैं हम जानते हैं. इज का कब यूज करते हैं हम? इज हम यूज करते हैं ही शी या किसी सिंगुलर नाउन के साथ. ओके, तो ही शी और सिंगुलर नाउन के साथ हम क्या यूज करते हैं? इज यूज करते हैं. तो इसका अफर्मेटिव सेंटेंस कैसे बनेगा? ही इज अ स्टूडेंट, शी इज अ स्टूडेंट. अगर यहाँ पे नेम होता तो राम इज अ स्टूडेंट, हरी इज अ स्टूडेंट, ओके शीतल इज अ स्टूडेंट. तो वो इज यूज करते हैं हम. अब एम यूज करना है. यस यू हैव टू राइट युगंधर. यस यू हैव टू, नहीं युगंधर नहीं, प्रज्वल. यस प्रज्वल, यू हैव टू राइट. तो आपको ये चीज ध्यान रखनी है, एफर्मेटिव का मतलब क्या होता है? पॉजिटिव. तो अभी आप ये लिखना स्टार्ट कीजिए और आई होप ये जो स्लैश और यू दे वी आपको समझ में आया होगा. जैसे यहाँ पर वॉज है तो ही वॉज, यहाँ भी आपको स्लैश लगाते करना है. ही, शी और कोई भी सिंगुलर नाउन, सिंगुलर नाउन. और इवन अभी हम वॉज यूज करते हैं और यू दे वी के साथ हम वर्ड यूज कर रहे हैं, वी और इसके साथ इवन प्लूरल नाउन के साथ. अब हम जाएंगे विल और शैल, विल बी शैल बी पर. आप चाहे कोई सा भी नाउन, कोई सा भी सब्जेक्ट लीजिए, ही, शी, आई, यू, दे, वी, सिंगुलर या प्लूरल एनी नाउन, कोई भी नाउन ले लीजिए. विल बी be doing our work, doing the work. तो ये affirmative sentences हैं, इनको आप लिख रहे हैं अभी. Note it down everyone. क्लियर व्हाट यू आर राइटिंग, जो आप लिख रहे हैं आई होप आपको समझ में आ रहा है. अगर कुछ भी डाउट है तो आप लोग मुझसे पूछ सकते हैं, एनीवन कैन आस्क मी. डन, ओके. व्हाट अबाउट अदर स्टूडेंट्स? No, okay. No, okay, Sharvari. Okay. No need of writing. No, go on writing. Yes, sir. Okay, Nitya. Shall we move ahead now? Okay, now let us move ahead. Prajwal, is it done? Yes, Radhika, what happened? You raised your... Achai, she joined right now. Done. Okay, so let's move ahead now. We have the words negative sentence. So next heading will be now negative sentence means what? Negative means in which no is there, not is there. Okay, now subsentence, present tense, let us take first. In present tense we know there are three verbs, which are they? Is, am, and are. अभी इसका नेगेटिव कैसे बनता है देखिए, इसका क्या बनेगा? Is not. Am का क्या बनेगा? Am not. और आर का क्या होगा? आर नॉट. What we are to do, we are going to make sentences of these words now. That means we are going to make now negative sentences. Till now we made affirm sentences, now we are going to make negative. Now see, example, he is not working. Okay, and I am not coming. They are not reading. So these are negative sentences. Now write these examples also. Done. Okay, return. Okay. After that, let us move towards past tense. Past tense में वी नो कौन कौन सी वर्ब्स हैं? वॉज एंड वर्स. तो वॉज का क्या होगा? वॉज नॉट. और वर का? वर नॉट. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इफ यू वांट यू कैन मेक योर ओन सेंटेंस आल्सो. इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट यू हैव टू कॉपी व्हाट एवर आई हैव रिटन ओवर हियर. You can make your own sentences, no problem. Next example, let us take the same one. He was not working. He was not writing. or even I was not, I was not seeing they were not invited. They were not invited. Done. Okay. Okay. Screen not looking, not visible. Your screen nahi, is it not visible, everyone? For the students? Is the screen visible? To Aditi, visible. What about other students? Visible. Aditi, maybe some net you will it will be visible after few minutes, maybe. Okay, okay, everyone. Shall we move ahead now? Done. Okay, so next is, okay, okay, Aditi, right. Aditi, is it visible now? Okay, those who have done to one, like, message me some sentences of negative, done. The sentences of negative, present, past, future, anything you can. Alright. Future we have not discussed, but at least present, past. They were not serious. Correct, Radharani? Oh, Yugandhar, voice is breaking. He was not playing. Yugandhar, maybe some network issue at your side. Yes, Park, correct. Aditya, I think some network issue is there at your side. She was not ill. Correct, Nitya? She was not going. Correct, Sharvari. I am not that kind. I am not of that kind, Radharani. Radharani, it should be I am not of that kind. He is not ready to do homework. They were not playing. He was not dancing. Prathmesh, but to others it is audible. He was not working. He is not going. We are going to picnic. Okay, so it's done, everyone. Have you completed? Shall we move ahead now? Yes, okay. So next we are going to, she was not dancing, yes, actually. We are going to see now future tense. Now we know that will be, shall be are the verbs of future tense, right? So future tense. So will be, so kya ho jayega? Will not be. And shall be ka kya hoga? It will be shall not be. Example. Attending the meeting. We shall not be writing a letter. We shall not be writing a letter. Okay, or it can be I shall or I will, both the things can come. Will not be moving ahead. You will not be fighting now. F-I-G-H-T. Fighting. You will not be fighting. That's it. So note down these examples also. not coming properly. Okay, but what I told now, is it clear to hear? You have to note down these examples. We have just done the negative future tense. Okay, clear. Correct, Radharani. We shall not be attending. Correct, Radhika. Yes, other students also, if you have done, you can message me any kind of sentence. And if it is done, write down they're done so that we shall not doing homework. We shall not be doing homework. Sharvari. We shall not be done. Okay, done. Parth, is my voice clear now? Done. Okay. Yes. Okay. So now let's move ahead towards the third kind of sentence, that is interrogative. You will not be ill. You will not be ill. Correct, Ishwari. We shall not be going. Aditi, add B also. We shall not be going. And Baramati, B should be capital. Okay. Now, next is interrogative. Interrogative sentences. Now see, one thing I will tell you, how to make interrogative. We know that interrogative means kya hota hai? Jam question poochte hai. Right, we interrogate something. We ask something. Iske liye hum start karenge one by one present tense start karte hain sabse pehle. Present tense start karenge to hum start karte hain is. Theek hai. Abhi dekhiye. Sabse pehle samjho, abhi likho nahi. I will tell you when to write. We shall not be reading a book, correct? Yes. So, Abhi, first of all, just listen what am I saying. After that, I will give you time to write. Now, don't write anything. Suppose the sentence is, he is writing. Okay. Now, sentence is, he is writing. What will be its interrogative form? What will be its question? Its question will be, the helping verb will be moved forward. That is he writing? And a question mark. In the same way, suppose the sentence is, she is a student. She is a student. Okay. Now, what will be its question? Its question will be, is she a student? Is she a student? Correct. So what you have to do, जब भी आपको question बनाना होता है, sentence is given to you, affirmative is given to you, and you have to make its question. Then how will you make its question or its interrogative form? It should be done in this way, that helping verb will be moved forward. अभी WH word नहीं है, हम अभी WH word की बात नहीं कर रहे हैं, अभी हम सिर्फ helping verb की बात कर रहे हैं. WH की बात भी हम करेंगे. WH questions जो होते हैं, what, where, who, why. ये वाले हम क्वेश्चंस देखेंगे, बट अभी जो हम कर रहे हैं वो हम हेल्पिंग वर्ब से किस तरह से इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस फॉर्म कर सकते हैं वो देख रहे हैं. ओके, तो हमेशा आपको याद रखना है. अब जैसे इसके बाद आता है हमारा एम, तो इस तरीके का सेंटेंस होता है, आई एम स्पीकिंग. सपोज द सेंटेंस इज आई एम स्पीकिंग, तो इसका क्या होगा? एम आई स्पीकिंग? They are playing, are they playing? Correct, Radharani. So, hum aap pata hai kai bar kya hota hai, sometimes it happens whenever you are saying something, aap even poochte bhi hai na when something, that time also you say I am speaking, yeah, she is a student. Wo student nahi, kya wo student hai? The question should be, is she a student? Though the way is different, she is a student. No, that is wrong. The correct question will be, is she a student? Okay, so every time we can, kuch bhi aap poochte hain, if you ask something, the helping verb should be put. After that, you are going to continue your subject and verb. same case with R also. With R, suppose I'm going, am I going Kaleshwari? You are kicking. Suppose the sentence is you are kicking. Then what will be its interrogative form? Are you kicking? This will be its interrogative form. So in this way, take care, just pay attention how you are and take care. Whenever you speak any question, whenever you ask any question, helping verb should be just kept ahead. And then only you are going to continue with your subject and, with your main verb. Yes, subject and main verb. Okay, one more example, let us take. You are singing. Suppose the sentence is you are singing. Okay, then the question will be, are you singing? Okay, this will be the question. Now I want you to note down these examples. I'm giving you chance. You can note it down. Are you singing? Correct. Are you signing? Is it? Are you signing? Spelling is different, Ayush. Do you want to say sign? And do put a question mark, everyone. It is must. In a question, question mark is must. We are studying. Radhika, we are studying. Are we studying? The question should be, are we studying? You are playing. Are you playing? Yugandhar, are you dancing? Okay, correct. Are you busy? Correct, Aditi. Are you jumping? Correct, Ishwari. Okay. I am laughing. Am I laughing? Correct, Radhika. Are you writing? Correct, Shubham. I am going. Am I going? Correct, Nitya. Done. Okay. So shall we move ahead now? Sorry, it is because of the keyboard. Okay, Ayush, no problem. Done. Okay. Chaliye. So fir hum aage badhte hain. Let's move towards past tense now. देखिए जैसे प्रेजेंट टेंस में क्या था हमारा प्रेजेंट टेंस में आ था राइट अभी ऐसे पास्ट टेंस में क्या होगा पास्ट टेंस में वाज और वर होते हैं हमारे सेंटेंस राइट अभी टेंस है आई वाज डांसिंग द फोर सेंटेंसेस आई वाज डांसिंग What will be its question? Was I dancing? Suppose if the sentence is you were typing. Sorry, full stop. Hai na? So the question will be were you typing? Okay, so this will be how you are going to frame questions or how you are going to frame interrogative sentences in past tense using was and were. So I want you to note these examples now. Even you can add from your side also few more if you want, one or two, whatever. Of if I add here, he is a teacher. Suppose he is a teacher. The question, he was a teacher. Sorry. He was a teacher. The question will be, was he a teacher? Was he doing homework? Correct, Chikandar. Was I playing? Correct, Ishwari. You were confused. Were you confused? Correct, Radharani. Was I writing? Correct, Shubham. You were cooking. Were you cooking? Correct, Sarang. I was busy. What will be its question, Aditi? Were you writing? Correct, Ishwari. Was I reading? Correct part. Okay, so shall I move ahead now? If it is done. Okay, so interrogative form of done. Now let us see the interrogative form of future tense. Future में हमें पता है which verbs are used. Future tense में will be and shall be. Suppose sentence is he will be writing. So what will be its question? Were they experimenting? Correct, Radhika. Will he be writing? अब इसमें there is some change and change in the sense you will get to know how to use this be over here. See, he will be writing. What will be its interrogative form? Will he be writing? Will be he writing? नहीं. Will he be writing? In the same way, suppose the sentence is I shall be singing. So, shall I be singing? We will be singing. Will we be acting? So, like this, you have to frame the question. So, note down these examples also. Future tense done. Okay, Shivari has done. Noted. Okay. She will be dancing. Will she be dancing? Okay, done. Ratna, I want some sentence from your side. Students, make the write down the sentences. I shall be served. Shall I be serving? Correct, Radharani. Okay, few sentences from your side. She will be going. Will she be going? Correct, Shravani. Shall I be playing? Correct, Shubham. Okay, so shall we move ahead now? He shall be playing. Shall he be playing? Correct, Path. Okay, so now we have seen how to frame the interrogative sentences from assertive. Suppose assertive sentence is given to you and helping verb is given in that. Obviously, helping verb will be there. So how to make it interrogative? Okay, as we are right now discussing to be verb, so we are not going to WH questions. Okay, we will be limited till to be verb only. Now, another thing is the function of to be verb. See, now this is quite important. There are two functions of to be verb. Okay, now first function is, what is first? First is that it is used, that is to be is used as a main verb. In two ways these are this verb, to be verb, is used. First, it is used as a main verb. Main verb means kya? Jisme koi दूसरा वर्ब नहीं है, ये ही एक मेन वर्ब है. जैसे कि सेंटेंस आता है, यस राधिका हैज रिटन विल शी बी ऑब्जर्विंग. ओके करेक्ट. यस सपोज करो सेंटेंस है आई एम अ टीचर. तो इसमें हम देख रहे हैं कि कहीं भी मेन वर्ब मतलब जो वर्किंग मतलब एक्शन वर्ड होता है वो नहीं है यहाँ पर. तो एम ही एक मेन वर्ब की तरह यहाँ पे सर्व हो रहा है. देखिए ही इज अ बॉय मीन्स यहाँ पर आप ये नहीं बता रहे कि वो क्या कर रहा है. यू आर सेइंग ही इज अ बॉय, वह बॉय है. तो इज यहाँ पर क्या आ रहा है, मेन वर्ब हो रहा है. तो फर्स्ट फंक्शन क्या होता है टू बी वर्ब का, कि वो मेन वर्ब की तरह यूज किया जाता है. ही इज अ बॉय, इसमें आप कर सकते हैं यू आर अ स्टूडेंट या स्टूडेंट्स. ओके वी नहीं, ठीक है वी आर नहीं, हम लेते हैं she was a teacher हो गया ना, she was a trainer, ठीक है कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं, she was a trainer. ओके अभी वर का ले लेते हैं वी वर. यू आर टीचर, यू आर अ टीचर, आई एम अ डॉक्टर. ओके गुड, डॉक्टर लिख लेते हैं. चलो वी वर डॉक्टर्स. ओके तो ये सब क्या है यहाँ पर, आप वर वॉज इज एम विल भी ले लेते हैं एक में. ही विल बी, ही विल बी अ रनर, ही विल बी अ रनर. दैट मीन्स इसमें आप क्या बता रहे हैं, इज एम अस वर्ब को हमने उसमें मेन वर्ब की तरह यूज किया है. तो एग्जाम्पल्स ही विल बी पुलिस, करेंट ही विल बी इन पुलिस, इट कैन बी लाइक सॉरी व्हाट आई डिड. सो नोट डाउन दीज एग्जाम्पल्स. फर्स्ट फंक्शन क्या है, नोटेड. ओके फर्स्ट फंक्शन है कि टू बी वर्ब एक मेन वर्ब की तरह फंक्शन होता है. इसका मेन वर्ब करता है सेंटेंस में. यस आई एम अ स्टूडेंट, करेक्ट शुभम. डन, शैल वी मूव अहेड नाउ. मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर डन एंड देयर इज ओके नो रिप्लाई ऑफ लाइक नो. सो लेट्स मूव टुवर्ड्स नेक्स्ट, दैट इज सेकेंड फंक्शन. अभी फर्स्ट फंक्शन हमने देखा था आई एम अ डांसर, यस करेक्ट युगंधर. तो अभी हमने देखा था इसका जो फर्स्ट फंक्शन था वो क्या था, ये मेन वर्ब की तरह यूज होता है. सेकंड फंक्शन इज टू बी वर्ब इज यूज्ड एज हेल्पिंग वर्ब. हेल्पिंग वर्ब कह लीजिए या फिर ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब कह लीजिए. ओके अब कैसे देखते हैं, देखिए इस एग्जांपल में बताती हूँ आपको. जैसे ही इज राइटिंग, ये लास्ट कर लेते हैं फिर कंप्लीट होता है. 5 minutes है, sufficient है, हमारा हो जाए. He is writing. Okay. I am reading. अब इसमें आप देखिए यहाँ पर आपको और भी वर्ब देखने को मिलेगी. इस तो है, उसके साथ में एक और वर्ब है राइटिंग. तो यहाँ पर ये हेल्पिंग वर्ब की तरह काम कर रहा है. ओके तो फर्स्ट फंक्शन क्या था, टू बी वर्ब मेन वर्ब की तरह काम कर रहा था. और सेकेंड फंक्शन क्या है कि टू बी वर्ब आई एम वर्किंग, करेक्ट. तो यही ले लेते हैं हम अदिति का एग्जाम्पल, रादर यू कर लेते हैं, ठीक है. यू आर वर्किंग, देखिए इसमें आप क्या कर रहे हैं, यू आर गोइंग, करेक्ट. तो लेट अस टेक शी वॉज गोइंग, शी वॉज गोइंग, आई एम प्लेइंग, ठीक है. तो वी वर प्लेइंग ये ले लेते हैं. ओके आई एम डांसिंग, ओके. तो उसका फ्यूचर ले लेते हैं हम, दे विल बी डांसिंग, ठीक है. ओके तो अब यहाँ देखिए यहाँ पर सब सेंटेंसेस जो भी आपको एग्जाम्पल्स गिवन है, इन दीज एग्जाम्पल्स यू विल फाइंड वन एक्स्ट्रा वर्ब, दैट इज वन एक्शन वर्ड. यू विल फाइंड डांसिंग, रीडिंग, वर्किंग, गोइंग, प्लेइंग, अगेन डांसिंग, गेम. आई थिंक ओके I said something wrong. Writing, reading, working, going, playing, dancing. So these are your main verbs. एंड टू बी वर्ब जो है हमारी इज एम आर वॉज वर विल बी शैल बी, ये क्या यूज किया गया है, किस तरह से यूज किया है इसको, हेल्पिंग वर्ब की तरह यूज किया है. आई एम लाफिंग, करेक्ट शुभम. तो अभी आप ये देखिए, इनको नोट डाउन कर लीजिए. डन, ओके शर्वरी. आई एम प्लेइंग, करेक्ट. डन, ओके. सो योर होमवर्क इज, आज हमने क्या डिस्कस किया, आज हमने अफर्मेटिव नेगेटिव और इंट्रोगेटिव डिस्कस किया, राइट. सो योर होमवर्क इज टू मेक, टू फ्रेम three example of each type of sentence, that is affirmative, negative and introductory. हर एक example, हर एक type के sentence के three examples आप frame करेंगे और three sentences frame करेंगे, okay. And second is you have to write two sentences from each function. Ma'am, please send the homework on group. Okay, yes, once I will send on group also. Then also once listen now. इतना time है left now. Right. So first is that you have to write three examples of each type of sentence, negative and interrogative. Okay, you can use any verb from any tense, no problem. And second is you have to write two examples of each function, that is functioning as main verb and second functioning as a helping agent auxiliary verb. Okay, this type se aapko karne hain. So student, is anyone who is having any doubt related to this, jo bhi aaj humne aaye, is anyone having any doubts? No, okay. Is everything understood? No doubt, okay. No, okay. Radhika, no, okay. Shantanu also no, very clear. Okay, Sharvari, no, no, okay. So there is no from everyone's side, that means everything is clear now, okay. Yes, Aditi are present, I know. And have you all completed this? Writing work, is it done? Yes, okay. So still 1 minute is left. 1 minute 35 seconds. So we can do one thing. Yes, instead of yes and no, write down the sentences. You can write sentence using the first function of verb. That is, I am, he is like that. Come on. One sentence from your side. Let's see who says first. I am a girl, correct Radharani. I am player, correct Aditi. Come on, other students also, quickly. I am a student, correct Radhika. I am a student, yes Radhika. Achha, both Radhika told, same, no problem. I am sitting, Yuganda. I am sleeping beta, ye second function ka hai, first function ka batao. Yes Aditi, I am a teacher. Aditi, spelling correct karo beta. Nitya, I am an artist, should be Nitya, should be an artist. I am a doctor, okay, it is a tree. Yes Jay, that is also correct. I am a doctor, he is a boy. I am a cook, I am a police, I am a policeman, Prabuddhu. Should be, I am a policeman. I am a policeman, Aditi. I am a sister, okay. I am a football player, okay, yes, yes. I am a captain, I am a driver, good. I am an actor, Yugandhar, it should be an actor. Okay, goodbye everyone. I am Dizzy, correct Dizzy.